Hey everybody, Brian from pnb homesteading again. I'm gonna do the salad bar led update and show what we got going this week. So this week we'll be harvesting off some more of the beta mix. It's been growing up pretty well over here, and then we've got Silverado chard. Looks like I may need to put some more fertilizer in here. They seem to get a little bit of yellow in here, so it may be a little too moist because the soil is kind of wet, so I'm not going to probably water this one until I do my next harvest. Try and let that kind of dry out. It's a little wet, so I noticed that may need a little less water because it's colder down here underneath the house now where we're doing all of our growing. And I've been thinking about taking and cycling the lights at a different time to where there's always going to be at least some lights on down here, because during the day I have this pretty much set to go from 5 p.m. till around 8, you know, 7 or 9 a.m. to where we have most of our lighting during the coldest times at night. So I think I'm going to cycle some of these to where they're going to be, some will be on during the day. At least one of these grow areas, the large or the salad bar area or the mid-sized grow tent, are always going to be on. So that way it'll kind of keep the underside of our house a little warmer for these vegetables, because I've noticed that they've started to really slow down in their production. So I think it's because it's getting just a little too chilly underneath here. I mean, it's right around 60, you know, during the day underneath our house with the temperatures outside. So that's just some reference for you. But this is one of the mustard greens, that the hot mix. So I pulled it out of the mid-sized tent, and we'll be harvesting this week as part of our salads. So we already have I harvested this weekend all the stuff that was it over here, and we dumped out, you know, as you saw in the mid-sized tent update, we've kind of like chopped everything. So we've got a whole huge bowl of salad that we've got available to eat on this week. And then we've got the new seeded trays inside the mid-sized tent, and then this is kind of like what we have left from the mid-sized tent that I moved over here. These two beta mixes, as well as this hot mustard greens. I mean, I think these two were here last week, but because I took these two trays, I believe, from the mid-sized tent and brought them over here, and there was two empty spaces inside the mid-sized tent until I got a chance to do the reseeding this last week, because sometimes during the week you just don't get enough time to come down and do the gardening. So, but that's kind of the update for the mid-sized tent. The lights are still working great. Other than that, I'm pretty pleased with how things are going this winter. You know, with the small vacation Paula and I took to go to Hawaii, it kind of threw our lettuce production into a little bit of a backlog, I guess you'd say. But other than that, I'm pretty pleased with how the tents are going.
All right. Hope all of you had a happy Thanksgiving. And this has been Brian from pnb Homesteading. I'll talk to you again next week. All right. Bye, guys.